Here with Francisco Farabello, coming off a Sweet 16 loss against Tennessee. What was that feeling like in the locker room, and what was said to your teammates, and what did Coach say to you?
Well, I mean, kind of like just closing the journey. It's been fun. Coach Mack was just wrapping it up, basically just saying how much he enjoyed coaching this team, and I agree. I mean, I enjoyed a lot being part of it. It's all about the journey at the end of the day, and I agree with him. I made relationship during these 2 years at Creighton that hopefully are going to last forever, so I'm glad it happened.
How are you going to look back at that decision to decide to come to Creighton?
I mean, I've been reflecting it over this past month, just because knowing that the end was approaching, but I loved it since I stepped foot on campus, foot in Omaha, actually, because the Omaha community has been nothing but great to me. So, yeah, I mean, there's no regrets at all. Like, I loved it every second. And me and my family are very, very proud of the decision that I made.
What didn't go right tonight?
Well, I think the beginning of the second half, they came firing. I don't think we were expecting that. I mean, they had their run, and we showed our personalities, you know, and we came back. We gave ourselves a chance to be back in that game, so I'm very proud.
Francisco, thank you for your time.
No, thank you.